Meghan McCain had a massive meltdown over the weekend after President Donald Trump exposed the late John McCain's dubious part in promoting the fake Russian dossier, as he secretly worked with the deep state. Meghan went crazy saying her father is more loved by the people than Trump, and then said the president's life is pathetic. Well, that's when Trump destroyed Meghan McCain. Don't miss this. At John McCain's funeral, Meghan McCain decided to politicize it. We all remember it was the late senator's dying wish to exclude the president from the services, but it was his family's choice to make the 7 days of never-ending services all anti-Trump rallies. It was in bad taste, and many Trump supporters were livid. When Meghan McCain returned to the Trump hate fest called The View after the funeral, she made sure she continued to trash the president. She's now infamous for her continuous crying over her dead father, lamenting what a great patriot he was, and how Trump isn't a real conservative like her father. But the truth is a funny thing. And the truth is, in the final 18 months of his life, Senator McCain was working with the deep state Democrats to create and promote what is called the Russian dossier, hoping to overthrow the 2016 presidential election. President Donald Trump ripped the late Senator John McCain on Sunday for passing on the bogus opposition dossier to the FBI and the media. Trump mocked McCain for being last in his classes after reading reports that the deceased senator and his associate David Kramer helped spread the dossier compiled by Christopher Steele to reporters and government officials, Breitbart reports. So it was indeed just proven in court papers, last in his classes, Annapolis, John McCain that sent the fake dossier to the FBI and media hoping to have it printed before the election, he wrote on Twitter. He and the Dems, working together, failed, as usual. Trump recalled that media outlets in 2016 did not publish details from the unverified dossier until after the election. Even the fake news refused this garbage, he wrote. So, Meghan McCain did what all leftists do. She blasted Trump, but refused to address the real issue the president was making. John McCain was colluding with the deep state to promote the salacious Russian dossier. Instead, Meghan attacks Trump personally. No one will ever love you the way they loved my father. I wish I had been given more Saturdays with him. Maybe spend yours with your family instead of on Twitter obsessing over mine, tweeted the 34-year-old Trump hater.